I hate Texas. But walking around from there, you know. Yeah, Shawn Michaels, The Rock, the dream match. Don't pay attention to that crap. We got Shane McMahon versus Kane, not The Undertaker. Here tonight, careers will be over. Yesterday, Johnny, AJ Styles, Stone Cold Steve Austin. Woo, welcome to WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen.
I love you, Grandpa.
Randy Orton, Diamond Dallas Page, Edge, Christian, for the United States Time TLC match, and all here tonight. It's going down here tonight.
Oh, shit. I love you, Grandpa. Forever. Rest in Belize, Grandpa. I love you. Let's get to our first match. Let's get to our first match, man. Here at WrestleMania, here in stupid Texas. Submission match. Let's get it. Here we go. Good Lord. Do you hear it? Do you feel that atmosphere? Do you feel it? Do you feel it? Do you feel it? Bret Hart, Bret the Hitman Hart is here. Our first match. Our first match here at WrestleMania.
Bret the Hitman Hart. He's gonna put on a fight against that jackass Chris Jericho here tonight. Submission match. It's gonna be a submission match, man. Chris Jericho with that Christmas lights jacket on. He's ready to go. Y2J. He's ready to go. Who is gonna walk out as the victor? Who is gonna tap out here tonight, here at WrestleMania? No one, neither of these guys, Chris Jericho, Bret Hart, YCJ, Hitman, they don't wanna tap out. Not even in a place at WrestleMania. They don't want to submit. They don't want to lose like the Cowboys. Here we go. Let's get to our first match. Bret Hart, Chris Jericho, and our dream match. Here we go. Damn. These two don't want to disappoint at all, especially Bret Hart, of all the crap and all the shit talking that Chris Jericho has been saying to Bret Hart. And look at him, cocky, arrogant Chris Jericho, arrogant YGJ. And you know Chris Jericho, you know
Chris Jericho have no regrets. When I feel nothing at all. But what he pretty much do to Bret Hart. And Bret Hart pretty much the same thing. And what, you know, pretty much making Chris Jericho bleed here tonight. A bloody pope. Back and forth. Oh, yeah. Just imagine Bret Hart tapping out here tonight to Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho would not be freaking quiet. He would not shut up about it at all if he made Bret Hart tap out here tonight. Okay. Bret Hart submission. In this opening match. Will he make Chris Jericho tap out here tonight? The first submission of the match, but Chris Jericho escapes. And Bret Hart, you know, facing Owen, his brother, Owen Hart, at WrestleMania, in an opener, before in a great WrestleMania match against his brother. Oh my goodness. And now going against, you know, this son of a bitch, Chris Jericho, in the first match, in the WrestleMania opening match, here tonight. And Bret Hart, focusing on that leg of Chris Jericho. Oh, shit. Chill. No, pile driver. There's going to be a bunch of matches here tonight. Shawn Michaels, The Rock, and will he make Chris Jericho tap out here tonight? The same submission move, but now Chris Jericho escapes. And Chris Jericho, no! Slowing down the momentum of Bret Hart with that sidewalk backbreaker. And on that same submission move that Bret Hart pulled to Chris Jericho, will he make Bret Hart tap out? But no, Bret Hart escapes. And Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho now, I'm cracking Bret Hart's neck here. My goodness, gonna break that damn neck of Bret Hart. Texas Crow, oh, Chris Jericho, he got him. No, not yet, he not, oh, he connect. Walls of Jericho, is Bret Hart gonna tap? Referee got out the way, Bret Hart is crawling. Well, he tapped all the Walls of Jericho, but now he's sitting in the ring, but Bret Hart escapes. Bret Hart, heading to the top rope. He's gonna flip. Oh, no, Jericho, for Jericho, code breaker. Out of nowhere. And that submission, our first match, is Bret Hart gonna tap? Is Bret Hart gonna tap out? But no. Bret Hart escapes. And this match continues. Walls, freaking code breaker out of nowhere. Bret Hart trying to take a high risk. A high risk move, and it didn't pay off for Bret Hart. And now Bret Hart again, but again, it didn't pay off. Jericho with a counter, right to those ribs, and Jericho is taking a high risk move as well, a springboard, front flip. Who's going to win the Money in the Bank ladder match later on tonight? Who's going to win AJ Styles, Stone Cold Steve Austin? Trying to go for the sharpshooter. Jericho knew. He knew that Bret Hart is going to go for that sharpshooter. And Jericho embarrassed. Will he embarrass Bret Hart here tonight? Submission. He's cracking his back. Is Bret Hart going to tap? Is Bret Hart not going to tap? Bret Hart keep on escaping. Oof. Right to the ribs. Right to the stomach. Jericho sitting. Bret Hart to the corner. Back and forth. What a match. Oh, man. Both Canadians
going out of here tonight. What a bulldog, a Canadian bulldog by Jericho, and a count about Bret Hart. And now Bret Hart with a submission. Well, he makes Jericho tap. The referee checking up on Jericho. But no, Jericho escapes. What a match. Here at WrestleMania, our first match here at WrestleMania. And Bret Hart, his first match. His first match back in over 5 years. Bret Hart is feeling it. The best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be. Both men are down. This is the best in the world for what I do. But Bret Hart with a springboard. A springboard. Both men are down. Bret Hart with a submission. Jericho tap out. Bret Hart made Chris Jericho tap out here tonight. Here I go from there, Bret Hart flying, oh my god. Now Bret Hart, look at that. Making Jericho suffocate. Not letting Jericho breathe. Making Chris Jericho his bitch here tonight at WrestleMania. And he just did make Chris Jericho his bitch here tonight. Get out the way, referee. What a match. Here to start WrestleMania. Celebration. Celebration. WrestleMania continues. We got so many matches, man. Money in the bank. Love you, Grandpa. Love you. Money in the bank. Here we go. Kofi is in the building. Kofi Kingston. Will Kofi win the money in the bank contract here tonight? The Money in the Bank contract, man. Kofi. The first competitor from SmackDown. Aw, shit. And here comes the monster. Here comes Braun Strowman from Monday Night Raw. Yo, everybody need to jump his ass in this damn match. Everybody need to jump him. The Reed might be the favorite. He might be the favorite to win this match here tonight. Braun Strowman, the bodyguard, the backup for Shane McMahon. We're going to see Shane, his little punk ass Shane, later on tonight when he faced Kane in a street fight tonight here at WrestleMania. Crazy. We're going to see Bray Wyatt versus Sting. We're going to see these Fireflies. Again, later on tonight, with Bray Wyatt and Sting, Undertaker, John Cena, whoever loses between John Cena and The Undertaker, somebody's career is over.
Cena or Taker? Career might come to an end tonight. Cena or Taker? Daniel Bryan, The Miz for the World Championship tonight. So many matches here tonight at WrestleMania. Here we go. Dolph Ziggler for Monday Night Raw. Our second match here tonight, Money in the Bank. It's freaking crazy. Oh, shit. It's freaking loud. It's crazy. Stupid Texas. They're crazy. For Dolph Ziggler. Oh, he might win this match here tonight. Who knows? He's ready. He's ready to go. Who's next? Who's next? Oh shit. Rusev. Will Rusev be Mr. Money in the Bank here tonight? The Russian brawler. Former United States champion, former WWE champion. Will he do it? Will he be called Mr. Money in the Bank? Will Mr. Money in the Bank be in his resume here tonight? Who knows? From Monday Night Raw. This is going to be some Money in the Bank match, man. Who's next? Uh-oh. From NXT. Sheamus. Will Sheamus become Mr. Money in the Bank here tonight? That stupid look here in stupid Texas. That stupid haircut. Will he win the Money in the Bank contract here tonight? Famous, you know, I know he downgraded, you know, Famous, he moved to NXT, got drafted to NXT, and, well, Famous, you know, he don't feel bad, you know, he doesn't feel ashamed to be in NXT at all, but he does feel ashamed that he didn't win the NXT title from Finn Balor 3 months, 4 months ago. Who's next? The final competitor. What the freak? Oh, snap. It's Neville in the building. Well, I thought Neville
I thought we wasn't gonna see Neville, Adrian Neville, ever again. I thought that was his last match, but I guess not. I already know. But I guess tonight will be his last match. Here tonight. Who knows? But that would be a good way to win the contract. I don't know, but here we go. Let's get to this damn Money in the Bank match. Ladder match, contract, here tonight. Sheamus, Rusev, Ziggler, Braun Strowman, Neville, Kofi Kingston. Here we go. All hell is gonna break loose. Sheamus from NXT, Rusev from Monday Night Raw, Kofi Kingston from SmackDown. Oh shit, that's a little super kick from Raw. Braun Strowman from Monday Night Raw. I mean, Rusev from SmackDown, my bad. And Adrian Neville, I guess. I guess he, I don't know. See, Adrian, I don't even know. But what a kick by Kofi. Oh my God. That ladder right there in ringside. No pinfall, no submission. No referee. This bodies will be on the floor here. This competitor's stars will pretty much beat the holy crap out of each other. Beat the holy shit out of each other in order to win that damn contract. Damn. Here tonight to earn himself a title shot to cash in. Who knows, to cash it in. Here tonight, here at WrestleMania, you never know. The Neville with the, got the ladder. The first ladder in the match. Oh, damn, but Kofi with a back suplex. Knocking out Neville. Outside the ring, everybody's outside the ring here. And now Kofi doing the same thing to Dolph Ziggler. And now Kofi with a ladder. Now Kofi got the ladder, he hit Ziggler with the ladder. Now Sheamus, Kofi, both of them back in the ring. The ladder is in the ring now. Sheamus, what the hell is Sheamus doing? Oh my God, onto the ladder. Oh, what a matchup this is. Sheamus and Braun Strowman. The powerhouses here tonight. You got powerhouses, you got speed, high flying. Got everything in this damn match of these athletes, of these wrestlers here tonight. Will Neville get the contract and have a good send off, have a good run, a good send off here. Oh, shit. Off that ladder. Sheamus pushing that ladder. There goes Ziggler and Neville. Kofi, Ziggler, Neville, the three. You know, lightweight, 90 pounds, 140 pounds. Ziggler, Kofi, Neville, the little guys are down. And the three powerhouses are on their feet. Oh, well, Braun Strowman's down. But Rusev, look. Sheamus. Mr. Money in the Bank, Sheamus. But no, Neville. Oof. Oh my God, both of them down. Neville again. Getting knocked down by that. Getting knocked off that freaking ladder again. This is WrestleMania. Last year at WrestleMania, your boy Devin won the Money in the Bank ladder match last year. Well, he still got that contract. But who? Who's going to follow suit? Who's going to win this match here tonight? Then these guys will not be the same after. But this is WrestleMania. They don't give a damn. They want to steal the show. And you know Ziggler is all about stealing the show here tonight. and a neck breaker by Ziggler. And now Ziggler, oh my goodness, bam! Inverted slam by Ziggler. Ziggler, get the freaking ladder. Stop showing off. And there goes Ziggler. Rusev, oh, suplex. Is that all right? Money in the Bank match, man. Rusev with the ladder. Rusev with that goddamn ladder. Kofi, Neville, it's gonna fly. I mean, Neville got the contract. Kofi flying. Oh my god. Oh, Kofi is the only one standing. Kofi, what are you doing? Kofi! Who's gonna win this Money in the Bank contract, man? Neville. The only one. Not anymore. Ziggler. Sending up the ladder. Mom, Neville. Neville. Oh my god, show me. Trouble in Paradise. Trouble in Paradise out of nowhere. Sheamus. Chill. White noise. Showman. Rusev. With the save. I don't know why. Showman was going for it. Got their finishing move. Sheamus. Sheamus got the contract, but now Rusev and Ziggler teaming up and pushing Sheamus off that ladder. Pushing the ladder. There goes Sheamus. There goes Strowman. Neville outside the ring here. What a Money in the Bank ladder match this has been. Rusev. Oh, what the shit? The Ziggler. Neville. Who the hell is calling me? Who the hell is calling me? Third production. And Neville. Damn, thank you. Shit. I love you, girlfriend. Sheamus sending up the ladder. Neville outside the ring. I don't know why. Sheamus. Strowman climbing the ladder, slowly but surely. Sheamus, Strowman, Rusev caught Sheamus up to the ladder. Yo, Rusev caught him. Oh, there goes the ladder. Ooh. Strowman not going to be the same. Rusev not going to be the same. Neville. It's not going to be the same. Kofi, Ziggler, Sheamus, my goodness. What a match. That was incredible what Rusev just did. And catching Sheamus. Kofi. No. Back to that ladder. Neville. Oh, my God. Sheamus suplex. There goes Kofi. Let this be Neville's moment. Neville! Go to the damn Oh, pause. Pause. Pause moment. Pause. Ross, Neville, turn around, dumbass. Turn around! Neville, you got Strowman. Neville, look. Oh my God, Neville, that's shit. Oh my God. Sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus. This is WrestleMania. Money in the Bank. Neville, something so Ziggler. There goes Neville. Oh my God. This is crazy. This is too damn crazy, man. It's too damn crazy. Strowman climbing up the ladder again. Oh my God, it goes Strowman. Ziggler. That's Sheamus with a powerbomb. What a match. There goes the ladder. Ziggler. Putting the ladder outside the ring. Rolling over, there goes the ladder. And now Rusev with another ladder. Ooh! Damn! What a match! Oh my God! Sheamus is down. We got another ladder. Oh! God, what a mess. Is Kofi gonna do it? Is Kofi gonna do it? Kofi! Oh my God, show me this. Like it was nothing. No. Yeah, push the ladder like it was nothing. Look at this. Suplex. There goes Sheamus again. Man, Paul. No. What a match. Neville, what are you doing? Get the briefcase. Neville! Get the goddamn briefcase. Oh my God. What a match. Who the hell is going to win? We got more matches here tonight. Oh, bro, someone's bleeding. The first blood in the match. The first competitor to bleed here tonight. Sheamus, get the briefcase, dumbass. Get the briefcase. Ah, Kofi, turn around. Sheamus got it. Is he going to retrieve it? He can't push it. Oh, Kofi, push it. Push it. Not powerbomb.
They're going to fight forever. They're going to fight forever. We're going to have a tables, ladders, and chairs match between Edge and Christian. For the United States title later on tonight. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh my God. Get his freaking head. Kofi. Shit is chill. This head went first. Head first to the damn ladder. That gotta be it. Brain damage. Like a mug. Brain damage. Like a. Oh my God. Shit is chill. Oh my God, high cross! Now Ziggler, Rusev, going at it. Oh, Neville, powerbomb. What a match. Here at WrestleMania. There goes the ladder. There goes Neville. Braun Strowman is bleeding. The monster among men. My goodness. He's pretty much, I wasn't expecting Braun Strowman to bleed, to be the first one to bleed first, man. It's your time of the month, homie. There goes Strowman. Now Kofi with the ladder. Will Kofi do it? Xavier Woods couldn't win that Cruiserweight Championship. Oh my God, there goes Kofi. The powerbomb by Sheamus.
Xavier Woods couldn't win the Cruiserweight title. Big E, he couldn't win the Battle Royal. Well, Kofi won that contract for the New Day here tonight. And there goes Neville. There goes Rusev. There goes Kofi. Braun Strowman, Sheamus, Ziggler. Oh, yeah, this has been physical. Oh, shit. It is how much these guys want that damn contract, want that WrestleMania moment here tonight. Oh, what a DDT by Braun Strowman. Oh, listen. Off the same as City Day. Oh, Matt. There goes Ziggler. Yeah, but where are you going? Climb the ladder. Oh, Strowman climbing the ladder. What a Money in the Bank match this has been. Strowman, look at him. Look at him. Both Neville. Kofi realizing it. Dang. Neville. Yeah. Yeah. Strowman. Strowman. Who's going to lift this? Oh, Ziggler. Yeah. Everybody's in the ring. There goes Neville. Off to that ladder. There goes Sheamus. Ziggler, get the damn contract. Get that contract. There goes Russo. What a mess. The show off. Showing off here at WrestleMania. To get the contract. Get the contract. Oh, shit. Neville is bleeding. Neville is bleeding. Sheamus. Kofi. Kofi's gonna fly. Kofi! Ah! Neville! Ah! Shit. There goes Neville. The bloody Neville. Russo, what are you doing? Come on. Kofi, turn around. Or don't turn around. There you are. Now, Kofi. Right? Kofi, Sheamus. I love you, Grandpa. No! Who's gonna win this match, man? This is crazy. Rusev Strowman just looking on. Oh my God. Braun Strowman pissed off. There goes Rusev. There goes Kofi. There goes Ziggler. Oh my God. Oh my God! Neville! Got a powerbomb! By a bloody Neville! There goes Sheamus! I gotta take! He's gonna win! What do you gotta do? To win this damn... Oh! Kenny Bay! Oh, what's that? Tell him I'm sorry. Life is a pawn. I know. Wanna grow up? Ziggler. You don't. Kofi. Rusev. Kofi. Rusev. Kofi. Top of the ladder. Ziggler. Damn. Kofi. What are you doing? Oh. Damn. What a mess.
Ziggler, never. What a counter. What a clothesline.
There goes Neville.
No, oh,
there goes the ladder and Ziggler.
Good.
There goes Rusev. Now Braun Strowman back in the ring.
No.
DDT.
There goes Sheamus. Holy shit.
Who's gonna win? This is crazy. Ooh. Neck breaker. Rusev, there goes Strowman.
Ziggler shooting out the bad versus Shawn Michaels. Oh, what the frick?
Sweet chin music to the ladder.
That was just
Chitty Bang. What a match. Ziggler, famous. Going at it. Oh, there goes Ziggler.
Oh, there goes Sheamus.
And there goes Strowman. Now Kofi. Sheamus back on his feet.
Kofi! Kofi! Oh my god! Get the bodies hit the floor! This is WrestleMania!
Gotta go, Sheamus! What a match! Kofi with a super suplex! Suplex Rusev off that ladder. Oh, Kofi's bleeding. Off that ladder. And the ladder. God. Damn. Damn. Boy, I wrecked. Barricade, huh? Going on. All right, we're back here. Kofi, turn around. Kofi, turn around. Look. You doing? Strowman, the barricade is broken. Ziggler, body got to be broken. Ziggler, back on his feet. How the hell? Oh. Oh, Neville caught him. No, knocked him down.
What a match. Ladder.
There goes Kofi. Neville now got the ladder. Neville wants this win. He wants this so badly, man. This might be his final night. His final match ever.
Oh, shit. Neville. Never! Never!
Yeah. There goes Never. Sheamus hasn't moved at all. Oh my god. in a match. It was Money in the Bank briefcase. There goes Neville. There goes Ziggler. Showman. There goes... Oh, yeah. Kofi. He got it. Oh, never mind. Some of them, Braun Strowman, no, what are you doing? Just want to punish his opponents, his victims. But you need to win this damn match. You need to get the contract. And not destruct and destroy, obliterate, annihilate your opponents. But I'm Sheamus. Can't catch a break. Ziggler, Kofi, Strowman, all through it. Oh, Ziggler! Strowman, get the damn contract and stop worrying about Sheamus. Oh, shit. Sheamus. Oh, my God. Not to that ladder. Neville. Neville got it. Neville is Mr. Money in the Bank. Right here, right now, right here, right now. Sneakers. Sponsor. Skittles. CM Punk, man. Hideo Itami. GTS. Versus GTS, I don't know. But who is going to win our next match? Our third match? Here we go, man. It's going to be damn. So does that even count? Does that even legal for Braun Strowman to do that shit? Taking the Money in the Bank contract from Neville, just like that? But here we go. The best in the world, without Chicago, on CM Punk. It's in the building. What a Money in the Bank match that was, man. Dang. What a Money in the Bank match that was. CM Punk, they're all about those Money in the Bank match before. But right now, it's not about Money in the Bank. Tonight, for CM Punk, it's about who is better. Tommy, CM Punk, who will have the right to use to go to sleep here tonight? CM Punk or Hideo Itami here tonight? Hideo Itami was the one that challenged CM Punk to a match here at WrestleMania. And here we go. CM Punk and JR Tommy here with a suit. Already with a suplex by CM Punk. And here we go with our match, our third match here on WrestleMania. This will be a wrestling match here tonight. CM Punk, who got the win against Triple H last year at WrestleMania 4, WrestleMania LA, Los Angeles, defeating Triple H, well, pretty much by the help of Hideo Tommy last year. Bam! And our Hideo Tommy wanna make a message out of CM Punk. Yo! You know, CM Punk will do the same thing when I back down here tonight. And the wrestling all over the world. And who is the best between the two here tonight? And now Punk. I thought Punk was going to go to sleep. But no. CM Punk on the knees, right to the back. Right to the back of our time. And CM Punk telling the stupid-ass Texans to get up on their feet here tonight. And now Punk picking on Hideo Tommy with a Tommy with the reversal. Former NXT champion Hideo Tommy with the kicks. Former WWE champion CM Punk. Now CM Punk. What's Punk gonna do? Punk! Yeah. CM Punk with the, nope, down by Tommy, twisting that leg, messing up the knee of CM Punk. That's good strategy, trying not to make that knee 100%, oh my god, super by Punk, CM Punk, belly to belly. This has been all CM Punk here in this match. I'll speak too soon. Shoulder block, shoulder tackle by Tommy. Nope, counted by CM Punk. Back and forth. First time ever. Matchup. Oh, shit. Out of nowhere. Back to the knees. And a running bulldog by Punk. We'll see a Punk get the win here tonight at WrestleMania. But now that's how we kicked out. CM Punk want to put this away early. Go to sleep. No! I thought it'd be go to sleep. Go to sleep versus go to sleep. No, count on my Punk. One of these two are not going to use, to go to sleep anymore. We gotta have another move. I don't know what move, but later on tonight, John Cena, The Undertaker, career versus career tonight at WrestleMania. And today I'm gonna tap out. Shawn Michaels versus The Rock, a dream match here tonight. AJ Styles, Stone Cold Steve Austin for the WWE Championship tonight. Daniel Bryan versus The Miz. Oh, shit, bitch, yeah. Tommy, he's going for it, charging it up, fans on their feet, stupid Texas, a running knee. Running knee by Tommy, go for the cover. Why are you not going for the cover? What a match. Here we go. What a match this has been. Tommy. Back. This way.
backhand slap, front hand slap, kicks, kickboxing, that's how we back, whooping ass, rush out the ah. Dale Tank from NXT, CM Punk, just CM Punk, I don't know, and he's a part of Monday Night Raw, SmackDown, he's just a part of just being here, and getting a paycheck by Brock Lesnar. They put on a great match here tonight. Back-to-back WrestleMania. Let's see if Punk get the win back-to-back. Oh, well, Hideo Tommy get an upset here tonight. And neither of these guys has used to go to sleep. Knife is chopped. Punches. Oh, Tommy. Count it. Jawbreaker. Oh, Tommy. Got him. Oh my god, what a move. By Tommy. By Tommy going for a little go to sleep. A little go to sleep. Is he gonna? Oh, he got him. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Rope break. What is he doing? That's CM Punk kicked out. Shit. CM Punk kick out. Up to go to sleep. Be the last time we ever gonna see a Dale Tommy use the right to the gut, to the stomach, gonna throw up, diarrhea after those stomps onto the stomach. Hell yeah, this has been official. It's WrestleMania. What do you expect, Jerry? What do you expect? Punches to Tommy. Those were real punches. What is the end? That kicked out. Those were real ass punches. Right there by CM Punk. Trying to knock his freaking teeth out. Down his throat. The winner. Oh my god, he's bleeding. Hideo Tommy's bleeding. Those were, like I said, this is a real fight, man. Real elbow strikes. Get out of the roundhouse. He is going to get the win, the victory here tonight. And get that go to sleep. Finish your move. 2, 3, down. The Bills on the kick. What a match. First time ever. Hulk. That's Tommy. Back and forth, go to sleep versus go to sleep. But who will be going to sleep? Yeah. Go to sleep. Good day, Tommy. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Damn. Kicked out. Son of a bitch kicked out. And this match continues. What a match. A bloody Hideo Tommy. No, never mind. Hawk. 1, 2, 3. Without running me, 1, 2, 3.
Continues.
Man, shut up. The audio better be back on. Diamond Dallas Page. What a match. What a match it has been here at WrestleMania. RKO, Diamond Cutter, Randy Orton, DDP. Oh shit, Diamond Cutter! He got him! He got him once again! The second time! 1, 2, what is DH? But now Randy Orton came back! Shit! This match continues! Good night at WrestleMania.
I love you, Tom.
Referee, what are you doing? Referee, why are you scratching? Why are you digging in your ass? And Diamond Dallas Page. Right to the arm. Right to the face. Dragging Randy Orton in the center of the ring here. Ooh, what a knee. Damn, right to the cross the temple of Randy Orton. And on the cover, will Diamond Dallas Page get the win here tonight? 3,000 Randy Orton kicked out. 2.5. This match continues and Diamond Dallas Page is frustrated. It's pissed off. He don't know what to do. How the hell to put away the Viper here at WrestleMania? And the Viper, like I said, he needs his win. Randy Orton has been in a losing streak here at WrestleMania. Haven't had a match. Would this be it? No, rope break. DDP got the ropes. This match continues. Who the hell gonna win this match, man? Shit. Huh? Paul Heyman. Still in ring style. Get his goofy ass up out of here. What a suplex. What a match. Legend Killer. Will he kill the legend? Will he kill DDP here tonight at WrestleMania? 1, 2, would this be it? No. The Diamond Dallas Page with the reversal. Damn. How about Randy Orton? Randy Orton? Angle slam! What an angle slam by Randy Orton! And Randy Orton's not done! He's not finished! With DDP! A little DDT! Bye! Diamond Dallas Page is bleeding! There's no sleeping! Here's the stupid Texas here tonight! It's not PJ, he's playing out 2.
He kicked out.
Now Randy Orton is frustrated. You don't know what to do. How to put away Diamond Dallas Page.
Set it up.
And now RKO for good measure. What is the end? 1, 2, 3. Now he kicked out.
Oh my god, bro.
You gotta be kidding me. 3 RKOs. And this man, Diamond Dallas Page, is still in this fight. You gotta be kidding me. Randy Orton, you don't know what to do? Oh my god. Somebody call the emergency. Somebody call the ambulance. It's not looking so well. It's not looking so good for Diamond Dallas Page right now. He's leaking. He's bloody. Blood is everywhere. On his damn face. And Randy Orton doesn't give a damn about it. All the trash talking, all the shit talking that Diamond Dallas Page has said to Randy Orton that he want to bang Randy Orton's wife. And Randy Orton is not gonna...
You're not gonna go by that at all. Go for a powerbomb, but no, Randy Orton with the reversal. Yep. Paige with the reversal. What a match. I was expecting this match to be physical, to be bloody. What a match. WrestleMania, man. WrestleMania, that's all I'm gonna say. Damn, right to the ribs. Right to those ribs. Another one. Another. RKO. The fourth one. Two. Three. Still don't know why. I still don't know why Paul Heyman, which is ringside, helping Diamond Dallas Page. 1, 2, and 3. And Randy Orton got the win here tonight with that RKO, the fourth RKO in this match here tonight. What a match. What a fight. RKO got the win here tonight for the first time.
This is Bobby Lashley, Brock Lesnar, Lashley, Lesnar, Dominator, the Beast Incarnate, Dream Match, here tonight in WrestleMania, Paul Heyman, a big ass forehead, who's gonna walk out victorious? Going down with the spear and F5. The match, well, what, 10 years, 9 years in the making? I really don't know. But now we finally gonna know who's the best. Who's the better powerhouse? The better athlete, the better star, Lashley or Lesnar. We're gonna find out. Get him out. Glory. Bobby Lashley. I love you, Grandpa. Nope, good. Hey, yo, Bobby, let's get it. OG Bobby Johnson. Oh, Mark Henry in the building. We haven't seen Mark Henry since WrestleMania last year. Lashley, his first WrestleMania back in over 5 or 6 years. You know, 6 years. Brock Lesnar.
Number 5. Hey! Brock Lesnar, former hardcore champion, former WWE champion. This is damn Paul Heyman. We saw this Paul Heyman. Oh, Lemonhead earlier at ringside of Diamond Dallas Page helping Diamond Dallas Page. And now we got to see Paul Heyman again here at ringside. And here we go. Lashley Lesnar. Oh, yeah, already Bobby Lashley dropping Brock Lesnar down, just like that. I mean, like, what, 5 seconds? Brock Lesnar already down on his, already down off his feet already. And Lashley with a kick right to the back. Yeah. And this is going to be a heavy competition. Showing their boxing skills, UFC skills here in this match. And this damn Paul Heyman is distracting Bobby Lashley. And now Lesnar using offense here. Oh my God. By the help of Paul Heyman. And now, but Lashley with a counter shot back there. Oh my God. That's a running neck breaker. But Lesnar with a counter. What's Lesnar doing? Oh, shit. Ooh. Now Lesnar with an ice whip. Now, oh my freaking God. Clothesline. That knocked his freaking head off. And Lesnar need to take a breather. And actually in the ring. And quickly back in the ring. And Lesnar. Move by Lashley, but uppercut by Lesnar. Now Lesnar now, oh my God. And Bobby Lashley, better watch out on those stupid Texas, stupid Suplex City. And Lesnar with the reversal. Mark Henry, we haven't seen Mark Henry since last year at WrestleMania when he was the WWE champion defending the WWE title against Brock Lesnar in a great match. And you know, Roman Reigns showed up and cashed in. Oh my God, oh, the damn Suplex City that I mentioned earlier that Bobby Lashley need to avoid. Avoid that damn Suplex City, man. And that's the first suplex here in this match. And Lashley with a kick right to the back. Lashley didn't feel a damn thing. And the neck breaker. Now Lashley with a submission. Trying to make Lashley tap out. And when he makes Lashley tap out here at WrestleMania. And now Lashley with a suplex again. Belly to belly suplex. Lesnar, look at him. Tell me Bobby Lashley to get up. Lesnar, oh my God. Lesnar, another suplex. Just toying with Bobby Lashley here. Now Lesnar with a suplex. And another one. And another suplex. Lashley getting beat down here. Lesnar lifting up Bobby Lashley. The F5 by Brock Lesnar to Bobby Lashley. What is BX? But now Lashley kicked out. I thought I was in. This has been all Lesnar here in this damn match. All Lesnar. F suplex and F5. Is Lesnar gonna tap? Is Lesnar gonna tap? No. Lesnar escapes. That's the mission. And now Lesnar with the strikes right to the back. Trying to fight. And avoid that F5. We better avoid that F5. No. Elbow by Lesnar. But elbow by Lesnar. What's Lesnar doing? What's Lesnar doing? Lesnar been trying to wrap soup spear, but now Lesnar with the reversal again. And Lesnar with the boot strike to the face. And now Lesnar now lifting up Bobby Lesnar to the top rope. Powerhouse is going at it. Oh, what a move by Lesnar, flying, taking a risk. Only here at WrestleMania. Bobby Lashley has been waiting for this match for the longest, and he got it. And you don't want to disappoint. You don't want to disappoint himself and lose it to Bobby. Oh my God, damn, what a freaking spear. God damn, what a spear. And Paul Heyman with the distraction. To Bobby Lashley again! That would have been it. But luckily, Brock Lesnar, his master, distracting Bobby Lashley just for Brock Lesnar to beat up Lashley once again. Playing offense once again. So when Bobby Lashley got that momentum, now Lesnar got the momentum once again. Would this be it? Lesnar want to put the end to Bobby Lashley on the submission. Is Lashley going to tap out here at WrestleMania? Like Chris Jericho earlier tonight. And now Lashley with a suplex of his own. Lashley getting up. Like nothing even happened. Ooh. But Paul Heyman again with the distraction. Lashley turn around. Oh my God. What a match this has been here at WrestleMania. A ton of dream matches here at WrestleMania. What a match this has been. Lashley, he don't know how to put away Bobby Lashley, but damn, what a super on Paul Heyman, son of a bitch. That would have been it. That would have been it. Referee, put him away. Put him in a cage. Put this stupid sea lion out of his misery. Will this be it? The lesson with a counter. Oh no! Submission! Come on, Locke! But Lashley, luckily, got the ropes. But that would have been bad. That would have been, I don't know. I don't want to assume if Bobby Lashley was going to tap out of that Kimura lock. But cover two. Would this be it? Lashley, is it? No, Lashley kicks out. And this match continues with Bobby Lashley. Still got a fight in him against Lesnar. Yeah, WrestleMania. Lashley with a reversal. And the stupid Texas Lashley now. Lifting up Lesnar, what a fight! Here at WrestleMania!
Oh shit.
Huh? Oh.
Now Lesnar, down and out.
After that back, super back suplex, Lashley's calling for it. Another spear! Another spear by Bobby Lashley, former ECW champion, Lashley won. To defeat Brock Lesnar. 3-9. Brock Lesnar kicked out. Shit. Lesnar kicked out. Up the spear.
And I was... Oh, what the freak? What's... No, oh, don't tell me.
Don't tell me what he planted. Oh, F5. 1, 2, 3, 4.
is over. But the referee distracted by Paul Heyman once again. You gotta be kidding me. An F5 by Bobby Lashley. Still in Brock Lesnar's move. Using his move against him. But Paul Heyman. The stupid distraction. And this match continues. Lesnar felt that spear numerous times in the past. But not his own damn finishing move. And the F5, what the hell, Brock Lock? Is Lesnar gonna tap? The ropes is far away. Is Lesnar gonna make Lashley tap out? Is Lesnar gonna tap? But no, Lashley escapes. And he kicks right to the midsection, right to the stomach. Lesnar with the elbows, trying to stripes. With those vicious elbows, trying to make Lashley bleed. But no. What's Lashley gonna do now? Oof! There goes Lesnar. There goes Lesnar. And there goes Bobby Lashley heading out the ring. And now both of these crazy powerhouse athletes, competitors, superstar wrestlers going at it outside the ring, and that's not going to be good. Oh, Brock Lesnar's bleeding. Brock Lesnar is bleeding, ladies and gentlemen. But Lashley don't give a damn. Oh, more blood. More Lesnar to bleed even more. He takes his own blood. Here. Yeah. Just like last year, when Mark Henry made Brock Lesnar bleed, and what's Lashley going? What the freak you going? Go for the cover. Make Lesnar bleed even more. Where you going? Why are you heading to the top right now? With an elbow drop by Lashley. One. With his BS. Two. Three. Now. Lashley kicked out. Wow. Right to the eyes. F5. Dirty. Dirty. Back suplex. Lashley, the Brock Lesnar's blood all over Bobby Lashley's face, wiping Brock Lesnar's blood off his damn face, still chair in the ring. And now Brock Lesnar down and out, a bloody Brock Lesnar. Bobby Lashley setting it up. Another. What the freak? Another F5, a super F5, Bobby Lashley. Onto that damn chair. Cover. One, two, what is being three? Oh, Lashley kicked out. What the freak? How the hell he kicked out of that super F5 by Bobby Lashley? What a match. I don't know who's gonna win here tonight. But what a match, what a fight that these two is bringing here tonight. Lesnar, he don't know what to do, how to put away Bobby Lashley. Bobby Lashley, he don't know what to do, how to put away Brock Lesnar. Oh my God, a super, what the freak, Bobby Lashley getting out like nothing even happened. Like nothing even happened. What the F of that super duper suplex by Brock freaking Lesnar. How the hell Lashley, how the hell Lashley getting up like nothing even happened? Oh my God. Oh shit. Lashley getting up again. Getting up again. Lashley getting up. Brock Lesnar is looking at a mirror. But that's what Brock Lesnar, he be getting up and getting up. And getting up a big time moves. And just Lashley getting up and getting up. Oh my God. An shooting star press. You never see Brock Lesnar doing that. A desperate Brock Lesnar. What is being it? Brock Lesnar got the win. desperate Brock Lesnar hitting that shooting star press. We never see Brock Lesnar doing that. And he did it here tonight with that crazy shooting star. What a match. What a fight Bobby Lashley he was bringing it to Brock Lesnar. Made Brock Lesnar bleed here tonight. And Brock Lesnar needed that win here tonight. Been a losing streak. A losing ass streak here at WrestleMania. Just like Randy Orton. WrestleMania continues. What a fight for Bobby Lashley. What a fight. Lesnar. But Lesnar somehow, some way, got the victory anyway. Kane, it's a shame. I love the grandpa. Rest in paradise, grandpa. I love it. Extreme Rules. Truth fight and all here at WrestleMania. In stupid Texas. Here tonight, here comes Kane. Kane is in the building. Will Kane seek revenge? Well, looking for revenge. But will Kane prevail? Will Kane get the win here tonight, here at WrestleMania? And I know Kane is going to hurt Shane here tonight at WrestleMania. Kane is ready to go. He's ready to fight. He's ready to cause pain. He's ready to put Shane through hell here tonight. But what Shane did to Kane the past couple of months, attacking him, causing him big time matches. And here we go. Here comes Shane. Punk ass Shane McMahon. Raining, it's raining money here. Raining fake ass money here. Monopoly money here at WrestleMania. But money is not gonna help Shane McMahon from Kane at all. Here we go. Oh snap! Suplex by Shane McMahon. Already putting down Kane. Already. Match number 6. Oh. This street fight here at WrestleMania. And Shane McMahon got that monster, that bodyguard, Braun Strowman. But Braun Strowman, we saw him earlier tonight in that Money in the Bank ladder match earlier tonight. I don't know how he is after that match, but I would not be surprised if that son of a bitch Braun Strowman show up here tonight with the interference and helping out Shane McMahon here in this match. Because I doubt that Shane McMahon would need, you know, okay, choking the little hell out of Shane. But Shane gonna fight this battle on his own and doesn't need any help putting away Kane here. And Kane with the table, but now Shane with the table, and now Kane got the table, and now they're fighting over the damn table, and now with the freak, damn, knocking down Kane and the table, and now Kane talking about Shane. Shane, that angle slam onto the floor. onto the goddamn floor. Now hit him with the damn table. And now Shane trying to dismember that left leg of Kane here. And I'll send a Kane in the ring. Kane's brother, The Undertaker, will be in action later on tonight in a Hell in a Cell match. Career versus career against John Cena. Hollywood, John Cena later on tonight. It's going to be a long night here in Stupid Texas. Here at WrestleMania. And now Shane now trying to get some weapons. Trying to put away this demon. Trying to put away Hellboy. I'm talking about Kane. Damn. Devil's favorite demon. And Kane, that leg drop! Right to that table. And now Kane throwing the punches to Shane, whooping his ass. That spoiler prat. Ass and stomach to the eyes. Money is not going to save you, Shane. $20. $1 million, $1 billion not gonna save your ass from this demon. And I came with that table, no disqualification, no countouts, pinfall submission in that center, in the square circle, in that ring, and Kane throwing the punch. Vicious, lethal, illegal punch right there, right to the damn face of Shane Jaw. Damn! With the ladder. The tables. Ladders. No chairs yet, but we're going to see tables, ladders, and chairs later on tonight. Edge, Christian, brother versus brother for the United States title tonight here at WrestleMania. Who's going to walk out as United States champion? Or who's going to walk out here in this fight, in this street fight, Kane or Shane? And Kane headed to the top rope. Shane, oh, hold up, now Kane, elbow drop. What is being, 1, 2, but Shane kicked out. And Shane putting Kane through that table the past couple of months. And now Kane doing the same, similar thing with the elbow drop. But not onto the table, but onto the heart of Shane. And Shane even got a heart. And Kane, what the hell are you doing, Kane? But now Shane with the reverse thought. Oh my God. And Shane getting the hell out of there. Shane was in this type of match last year against Dolph Ziggler. In a false count anywhere match. Not, oh, shit. Sledgehammer. But Kane made Shane tap out. And he make him tap. Submission. Is he going to make Shane tap out here tonight? Here at WrestleMania. Is Shane going to tap? No, Shane escapes. Ooh, right to the ropes. Arm attached to those ropes. Onto the sledgehammer. Cover. A big time upset. No. Can't kick out. And Shane, he don't know what to do. How to put away Kane. How to kill this damn demon. Now Shane. Ooh. Backdrop by Shane. And now Shane now sending Kane to the corner. And now what's Shane going to do? Go with the freak cover. Small package. 1. That's a 1 count. But can't get it up. Shane exhausted. But Shane now with the reversal. And now Shane getting out the ring once again. Taking a break. But you can't take a break. There's no timeouts. You got to keep on striking. You got to keep on beating down Kane with everything you got. Oh! And Shane with that baseball bat. We're going to see Sting
versus Bray Wyatt tonight. Sting and Bray Wyatt tonight here at WrestleMania. And now Ken, is he going to force, is he going to make Shane tap out? It's a submission. Shane McMahon tapped out. Right to those steps. Running STL. Submission. He made Shane tap out here tonight. To get the win here tonight. Kane wanted that win, got his revenge here tonight.
I love you, Gunther. That's incredible.
The next match, man. Alonzo Blaze, Paige, first time ever.
Let's get it.
First time ever here tonight. Alonzo Blaze, Paige. Former champion. And will she get the win here tonight, here at WrestleMania? Her first singles match here at WrestleMania. We're so close of winning that Battle Royal last year at WrestleMania on the pre-show, and now she on the main show, and she don't want to disappoint herself here tonight. But you know, it's Paige, you know, and well, Paige, former champion as well, well, she get the win here tonight. This is gonna be one hell of a fight. Paige last year. She beat Stephanie McMahon last year. And this is gonna be a challenge, a competition, a tough fight for one another. But who's gonna walk out victorious? Here we go. Blaze, Paige, here we go. I don't give a damn about Texas, but right now, you know, they got the best. Who is going to get the win here tonight? One another got the best out of each other, you know, at the Rumble. Legend Blaze eliminated Paige in that Royal Rumble, that woman's Battle Royal, Royal Rumble match at the Royal Rumble. And then Paige pinned Legend Blaze at the Elimination Chamber for the Raw World Championship, eliminating Alonzo Blaze. So, we'll see who's gonna win this match. They get the best. Get the last laugh. top rope, and Paige not playing no games, throwing her ass over the top rope. Looks like Alexa Bliss did to her at the Rumble. No. Now Paige, now, oh my God, damn, don't break her back, her spine, or whatever, break her skull, and Paige, a different attitude right here at WrestleMania. Want to get this win badly. Ooh. Like her catchphrase, this is her house. And speaking of house, Florida, whatever, gonna a performance here tonight here at WrestleMania for the theme song, whatever, later on tonight here at WrestleMania. But that's later on. But right now, Paige. Oh, what just happened? What the freak? Oh shit! Alondra Blaze got the win here tonight by a count out. By a dumbass count out. Wow. Paige was doing the most, and it cost her. She wanted to hurt Alondra Blaze outside the ring, and she forgot that the referee was even counting. The referee counted fast as hell, and Alondra Blaze got the win by freaking count out. WrestleMania continues. Damn. Let's get to our next match. What the freak? What's going on? Texas, stupid Texas. We got a technical difficulty here at WrestleMania. I don't know what's going on, but oh. Of course. This creepy rain, deranged, crazy Duck Dynasty, son of a bitch. The Y family is in the house. Bray Wyatt versus Sting here tonight at WrestleMania. Fireflies. Will Bray Wyatt get the win and put down Sting here tonight here at WrestleMania and become the face of fear here tonight and put down the vigilante, the icon known as Sting here tonight? The whole world is in whoever hands Bray Wyatt or Sting here tonight at WrestleMania. Bray Wyatt, who lost to Sting at the Royal Rumble, you know damn well he don't want to lose again here tonight. And Bray Wyatt, everyone here, Stupid Texas, is waiting for Sting and Bray Wyatt. He wants Sting, and he's gonna have Sting here tonight. But what the hell is Sting? Dang. So you
you're telling me that was his thing? What the hell is going on? Oh my God! Oh shit! Who the hell is in that? Oh my God! He's not moving. What the freak is going on? Is Sting is playing mind games with Bray Wyatt right now. What the hell is Sting? All the previous things. Where is the original Sting up to that? Oh, there he goes. And to the other Stings right there behind him. Well, Bray Wyatt, you're not the only one that got backup. Sting also got some backup of his own here tonight. The Vigilante, the icon, is in the building. Here tonight, here at WrestleMania, the atmosphere electrifying here tonight at WrestleMania. Wyatt, Sting, you don't get bigger than this here at WrestleMania. Well, who's going to win here in this fight, in this match, up here tonight? Here we go. And Bray Wyatt already off the bat with the DDT. And oh, shit. And a submission. Is Bray Wyatt going to make Sting tap out this quickly in the match? Just like that. But no. Sting with the reversal. Escapes the submission. I feel like everyone was, you know, pretty much tapping out here tonight here at WrestleMania. This is the night of submissions in this motherfucker. Oh, Wyatt. Oh, Santana. But Sting getting out the way. What do you believe Bray Wyatt's thinking about? And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. What's Sting thought? Ooh, but Wyatt with an elbow in the back of the head of Sting here. And Wyatt with the Irish whip. Hold on, where's the hell? Where's Luke Harper and the other guy, Eric Rowan? Nowhere to be found here at ringside. Ooh. Sting with a vicious elbow drop by Sting. Oh yeah, this at the Royal Rumble was a great match between the two of Sting and Bray Wyatt. Put in a great match, put on a great show. It stole the show. And I don't know how that match at the Royal Rumble, I don't know how the hell it could be better here than WrestleMania, but it's WrestleMania. Anything can happen here at WrestleMania. But right now, just like we just saw earlier, with Sting entrance and I'm back suplex by Sting. They want to make it a count out like earlier, the Page and the Launcher Blaze. Count of seven. Both of them need to go back in the ring here. Need to hurry up. Page. And Sting back in the ring. And cover one, two, what is being? But now Bray Wyatt came down. And there goes one of Bray Wyatt puppets of Eric Rowan in ringside. And now Bray Wyatt, but it counted by Sting. Oh, what about?
Oh, shit. WrestleMania.
I love you, Trump. That's the paradise, bro.
Stupid Texas. Oh! Suplex. Outside suplex. Sting. He just killed that son of a bitch, Bray Wyatt, man. He just killed that son of a bitch. I said to Bray Wyatt, back in the ring. Will Sting defeat Bray Wyatt here tonight? He's WrestleMania. That gotta be it. That gotta be it, too. Three, no, why can't that? How in the world? How in the hell? Bray Wyatt kick out after that. Damn. That best elbow drop.
Sting is in full control here in this match after that suplex.
And again, with the distractions. The damn distractions so many damn times here in this match. Oh! Wyatt! What a great match this has been here at WrestleMania, Sister Abigail! But Sting getting up like nothing even happened! How the hell you getting up after that, the second Sister Abigail? What is the end? One, two, but Sting kicked out to the half. Sting kicked out. Here for. Oh my God, is Sting getting up? There's no quits on Sting here tonight. It's WrestleMania.
What a match.
Oh, Sting getting up. Why the freak Sting keep getting up? Now Wyatt trying to put Sting away here at WrestleMania. Trying to put him away.
Shutting him down again. The whole world is in Bray Wyatt's hands or in Sting's hands. I really don't know. But somebody is going to get the victory out. Well, this be it. One, two, three. No, Sting kicked out again. So many matches here tonight. We still haven't had a title match here at Stupid Texas here at WrestleMania. But this has been a great match. Head of nines. Bray Wyatt now. Creepy ass Bray Wyatt. Again with, I don't know what the hell to call it, a spider walk, or I don't know what the hell is that. But Sting keep kicking out. He keep kicking out. Keep getting it. Oh, the third Sister Abigail. One. What is it? Three. Bray Wyatt got the win. Making Sting bleed here at WrestleMania. His third and final Sister Abigail. Making Sting bleed here tonight. One, two, anytime, ref. Damn, three. Bray Wyatt got the win here tonight against Sting here tonight. No controversial, no controversy, no drama, no nothing. Fair, well, I don't know about fair and square. Damn, Eric Rowan, the distractions, but Bray Wyatt got the win against Sting here tonight. WrestleMania continues.
Hey! Yeah, yeah! Open up the champagne! Wow! Hey!
It's my house, come on, turn it up!
Here we go!
knock on the door and the night begins.
What? Yeah.
Cause we done this before, so you come on in.
What? Hey.
Make yourself at my home, tell me where you been.
Where you been?
Yeah. Hey. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. So drop your colors again. And you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is.
Sometimes let me hear you sing.
Subscribe.